to all of our political leaders that are here this morning, thank you. I want to thank the political leaders of Rowan County and Salisbury, that it doesn't matter your political affiliation, the fact that you don't take my students' voices for granted, I celebrate you and thank you.